Did you know? Eight Bells is an 1886 oil painting by the American artist Winslow Homer, which depicts two sailors determining their boat's position. Though Eight Bells only sold for $400, it was praised by critics at its first exhibition in 1888. The painting is now held by the Addison Gallery of American Art. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.